Hey guys, a press release for the Glock Gen 4 recoil springs. Glock is recalling the Gen 4 recoil springs on various models of their guns. The Gen 4 G26 and G27 will not require a modified recoil spring, but to be safe than be sorry, you can actually contact Glock at 1-877-745-8523 to get a replacement recoil spring. They're moving proactively and quickly to standardize this pistol. This is a voluntary exchange specifically for the new Gen 4 models, said the vice president of Glock. We have developed a program for consumers to send in their existing recoil spring assemblies and receive a new ones at no cost. The replacement of the Gen 4 pistol RSA can be performed as part of a regular field strip process. Consumers do not need to take the Gen 4 pistol to an armorer. Consumers wishing to participate in the exchange program are urged to call the number I gave you, which is the 1-877-745-8523. The issue with the recoil spring has been known to cause various of the guns to have failing to feed, jams, and different issues.